So apparently after this fun little drive, I had a leak, but I dumped all the coolant because they said they had the hose that I needed. So I had to rebuy all the coolant. But lately, the coolant level been staying the same. I haven't been seeing no leaks. It's been kind of weird. I don't know if it's the overflow or it was actually leaking from this exact spot, because I made sure the clamp was super tight, and that was pretty much it. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video and stay tuned for more.